Okay, so we're gonna try and get as much done towards Platinum and Tales of Arise as possible. We might do one more stream, but we'll see. I'm gonna try and get this farm fence, even though I don't need to because I've already gotten the achievement, but I want to get it because it's the very last weapon we need to create. We need to get some Gargantua Bones and Blitzing Fangs. I think we should go with the Blitzing Fangs first. Where is the Blitzing Fang? There. Oh, it's a Furious Boar. Okay. So that's the volcano. And the Gargantua Bones we can get in the other volcano, so that's not a big deal.
We've reached our destination.
Must be smiling. Quite the little adventure we went on.
I'm okay, guys. Well, looky here.
Got one. Need it.
This should make for some
there we go.
Looks like we made it here in one piece.
And now we can go finish the other world side quest. Alright, let's try level 95 Dream Grounds.
That was quite the...
$15.40, wow. 721, 1200. $1,700. I got that one now. That's another achievement down. I thought about calling this one aiming for platinum, but I don't think I should get platinum tonight, so I didn't want to say it yet.
Hey, Alvin.
I already did advanced? Did I die during it? Weird, I could have sworn.
What do you think?
All right. I thought I did do advance. I'm confused.
No back step.
Does she have an automatic dodge? You have to do it. Yeah, I did it. No, I can swear I did, but I guess did the other level 61. What the heck? Is my button stick maybe? Stuck maybe? It did again! Is my button stuck? Weird.
Havoc!
heck was that? So these are actually other world enemies, technically. Art set plus one, what's that mean? Oh, wait. Okay, that's nice. Oh, this is the equivalent. No, that's not the equivalent. I got confused. What's this gonna be? The ultimate group battle. We're level 99. Sword Ranker. Oh, it's just the upgrade Sword Dancer.
This one will be difficult to predict. Another incantation ruin.
Go for the weak point. The water's up to you.
Stop it!
Here goes! Soaring blast! Evil blast! Blah blah blah! Meteor storm! Blah blah blah!
Come on! Oh crap, I just realized. You can't swap your characters. You can't revive character. You can't use items in this. So that's my real problem here. It's not that hard. It's like. So is that it? Is that it for the ultimate? Oh, it's second phase, of course. I probably second phase. Okay, this could be bad. Okay. I forgot you couldn't use items in the training grounds. In past playgrounds, they at least use some items. Okay. Let's go back to my accessories. Reduce our CP cost.